physical, social, verbal, and cyberbullying. It happens.
Just remember, you are who you are, and that's great.
Speak up. Share your concern with a friend, parent, or childline.
Don't be a victim or a villain in your own story. Be a hero.